By the next spring, Lobo had been a loner about